Really?
Yeah, it doesn't. This is the most satin we could find.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, they are on their way.
That's fine. I was just wondering if there's a rehearsal one that you're wearing.
What are you doing?
And then I think we skipped ahead to the actual first strip part to get you, because we didn't want to practice on the floor at all.
And then we do the...
There was formations. Yeah.
And then, because then I do the...
There's a little bit of a shimmy, and then...
I don't remember.
Piece this all together again.
Yeah.
Let's just play with it, with the music, a couple times, and then... Yeah. Things
and certain more things. Now this is slow.
Cool.
Yeah.
So we have to get, as tedious as it is, we've got to get all that together.
Do you want it all the way out here, or do you want it short?
Yeah, of course, always point your toe. And don't rush any of this stuff. Like, make that nice, as low as you can get it, and as out as you can get it. Yeah. And so that's the foot is fine. It's the twirl that we want to get all together. So are you flipping it? Which way are you flipping?
Going up, like you're hitchhiking, digging, going over.
Doing
a
big
one? Yeah, like much taller. Short, big, like I went all the way back once. So short, big, so short, scoop.
This is the kind of stuff that's going to eat up most of this food. Most of this number is all that together, because that's what's going to make it look
good.
Yeah, yeah.
Got
all right.
It.
So, if you got
can't
that.
Hello.
And then when you pull, now when we pull the left foot up, let's hold that pose a smidgen just because it looks so good. And then come down. Let's do it. Make sure
that it's slow as hard.
Let's make
sure. Take a little bit further back. We can have a ball. Here we go.
like, right. Some of like those little gesture movements. You know, I mean, like literally hands, and then, you know, right. Watch this or something, or point, or I don't know.
This one's for you.
Yeah.